Riley, let's have a quick walk into my life. Follow me. Are you okay? I'm coming from Kyrgyzstan, the country that most people don't know about. But trust me, it's amazing. At the age of 17, I went to the United States to participate in an exchange program. Please come back. And when I came back home, I wasn't the same person anymore. I got inspired by the idea of young people playing an active role in solving social issues. Therefore, I led multiple community development projects to help young students to enter the university to discover their potential with the purpose of changing Kyrgyzstan for better. And then suddenly, absolutely suddenly, I met Isaac and I joined Isaac in Kyrgyzstan. My main goal there was to improve the experience of our members so that experience after experience, they grow personally and professionally. And I think we were quite successful there. And I believe traveling to Lithuania became for me one of the most challenging experiences because I took an opportunity to lead the entire organization. Together with my team, we had the vision. We wanted to transform Isaac in Lithuania and we wanted to make this organization more purpose-driven and customer-oriented. Therefore, we implemented a completely new customer model. We wanted to increase the number of touch points that we are having with the young students that we are sending abroad. We wanted to make sure that our members care for them. We wanted our members to be for our students, with them, throughout their whole experiences abroad. And I believe that by the end of the year, I saw a completely different organization. What I hate about our current education system is that it was designed for a completely different age. It was designed for the age of industrial revolution. And now the system doesn't fit anymore. And now it's my job and it's my purpose is to change this, is to change the system so the young people can fulfill their potential and can be a valuable contribution to this world. Working with the customers from a completely different profile. I was working with the government sector, with youth, with parents, with the businesses. And most importantly, I think I'm a person who really cares. And I'm the person who is able to connect people with different profiles and different personalities. And I think that's very, very valuable while working in the team who's responsible for customer happiness. Mindvalley aims to transform learning experiences, and you're doing it with such an exponential pace. I believe that together we can revolutionize the education system. So my name is Ilya Tokareva, and I want to be a part of the Tribal Changemakers.
Follow us.